this video, I am going to discuss about non-parametric correlation. Generally, when we want to find a correlation between variables, we use Pearson correlation. But Pearson correlation is used when data is continuous, like sales data or advertisement expenditure data, etc. When the data is ordinal, like Likert scale data, that is strongly disagree to strongly agree, we must use Spearman correlation test. Spearman correlation test is also called as non-parametric test. Spearman correlation test uses ranks of data rather than absolute values of the variables. Now we will discuss how to calculate Spearman correlation using SPSS. In this example, data is obtained from 20 respondents on preference for sneaker on a 7-point Likert scale, 1 not preferred and 7 highly preferred. The respondents also provided their opinion of sneaker style on 7-point Likert scale, 1 poor style and 7 excellent style. Now, we shall find the correlation between sneaker preference and style using Spearman correlation. In this SPSS file, there are two variables are there, preference and style. Preference is a Likert scale. It is from 1 to 7. And the measurement is ordinal. Second variable is style. This is also Likert scale, 1 to 7. And the measurement is ordinal. Now let us do the correlation between preference and style. We go for analyze, correlation, in this bivariate correlation. Now I am going to select the two variables, preference and style. Instead of selecting Pearson correlation, we will select Spearman correlation and click OK. Now this is the output screen, where we have here non-parametric correlation. Now coming to the output, the relation, correlation between the two variables, let us see first the significance. The significance is 0.001. If the significant value is less than 0.05, then the correlation between the two variables is significant. So in this case, the correlation between preference and style is significant. And now let us discuss about the correlation coefficient. The correlation coefficient between preference and style is 0.688. Right, the direction is positive. It means if style increases, preference also increases. The direction is positive. And the strength is 0.688, which is good strength. So this is how we are going to do the Spearman correlation between two ordinal data. Thank you.